Welcome to problem set one. We're going to be going over to running time today and what it means for an algorithm to be efficient or slow or difficult. So we're going to be going over a few problems along those lines. So why don't we go ahead and just dive right in? So let's say we consider ourselves more practical engineers than theoretical scientists. So we're somewhere over here, maybe. So we don't really want to look at algorithm code and try to figure out the running times. Instead, what we'd rather do is implement the algorithms and then measure them, measure the running times of the algorithms for just some random instances, let's say of various sizes, and see where things go. So let's take a look at the three algorithms, call them alpha, beta, and gamma, in this table. And we're running them on different input sizes, an input size of 100, 200, 300, and 400. And we're showing their running times. Now, this isn't just for one run of each of these algorithms. Let's say we're running each of these algorithms a million times on a random input of the given size. So we're running alpha a million times on an input size of 100, on different randomly generated inputs of size 100. And it's taking an average of 25. And all of these are in minutes. And similarly, for an input size of 200, we're running alpha a million times on random inputs of size 200. And it's taking, on average, 317,000 minutes. So you can see it grows somewhat quickly. We can ask a number of questions about these three algorithms. The first question I'd like to ask is, what is the running time for each algorithm, alpha, beta, and gamma, based on the information in this table? Now, you might be a little bit confused here, because if alpha has linear running time, then it also has polynomial and exponential running time, since those are worse than linear running time. And similarly, if beta has polynomial running time, then it's also exponential running time, but it's not linear running time then. Don't worry too much about that. Just give the lowest running time you can for each algorithm and check which one applies for each of the algorithms.